Hey, Marcus. One of our followers swiped an email from a home student. Juicy shit, my friend.
Hey, kid. Ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Guys, I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home.
For fuck's sake, Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after home. So who is this guy?
Cole something or other. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home head. Let's see. Uh-huh. Cole Lang.
I'll find him, get some evidence, see what kind of person home is harboring.
Hey, yo, T-Bone. I'm ready, man. I'm pumped. No, seriously, hacktivist mode, activate. Hey, man, how do we get Bloom?
What? Hold on to your joystick, son. You kids are gonna need to work your way up to Bloom, even with me helping.
Bray, are you briefing him without me? We were supposed to do that together.
No, I just didn't want to trouble you.
What trouble? No trouble. Come on, Marcus. Let's brief. Okay. So, let's
look at the big shot data harvester, our friends at Noodle. Now, every time you search for discount refrigerator or bulldozer porn, they learn more and more about you.
Data profiling 101?
Right. But what you didn't know was that Bloom's already got their grubby paws all over that data.
Oh, shit. Oh, this is good, Satara. Noodle's data is just what Bloom needs to strengthen the bellwether. Dig their puppet strings in deeper. You know, if we could get a hold of this ammunition, we could take down a whole lot of different targets.
I can help with that. You can't hack Noodle unless you get into the server farm. You can't get into the server farm without clearance. Hell, you can't even get on the grounds unless you're an employee there. Who the hell you think Rob Zombie over here gets his intel from?
Tell me you got clearance.
No, man, I'm trying to stay low-key right now. One of my leads is breathing down my neck.
I bet you Marcus can pose as an employee.
Oh, he could do more than pose as an employee, Satara. Tell him what you told me, Horatio.
Noodle buses. I snagged an exploit for credentials. I could get you to the buses. All you gotta do is drive it in. They'll think you're one of the bus drivers.
Shit. Yo, let's roll, son.
All right.
Hey.
Let's do this.
Hey.
Job for you.
Well, I'm right, but can I just
All right, you ready? Let's roll.
Hey. Huh.
I punched in the parking lot for you. Driver leaves it there every day to get his coffee.
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top. Cool. All right, man.
No way. Ow! Damn!
Beautiful.
All right, man. Let me just say right up the top.
Jeez.
Okay. Okay, now where's the GPS?
Hey, sit down.
Man,
come
on.
All right. GPS. I know where the GPS is.
Up.
Got it.
There you go.
Okay.
Hi, how you doing?
Hi, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good
hey,
morning.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, Gary.
Hey there.
Hey.
Horatio!
Be free.
Okay, so...
What can I say? I'm an eager beaver.
Anyway, the juicing has really turned my life around. I feel lighter, my mind freer.
I hate to break it to you, but juicing doesn't do squat.
You haven't tried my juice.
I'm serious. What you want is the pulp. That's the healthy part. Juicing extracts all that. All you're drinking is sugar. Smoothies. Now that's where it's at. Load them up with fruit, veg, superfoods.
Superfoods?
Yeah, like goji berries, maca powder, all that good stuff. You have a lot to learn.
You know the science behind superfoods is shaky at best.
Well, they're health foods. You can't argue that.
Yeah, but goji berries are as much a superfood as grapes are. It's a marketing buzzword designed to rope in consumers. No offense.
Awkward.
You know, Marcus, there are times when I wish I was out doing what you're doing. And then there's today.
Thanks, friend. I'm freaking choking on the pretentiousness in here.
And here I thought Bloom employees were bad.
Hey there.
Oh, yeah.
Lucky this you are.
Stayed late last night?
That looks like fun.
Seriously.
Be free.
Thanks for the entertainment.
Anyway.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
Holy crap! Take it easy! Anyway.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next.
You're killing me!
Oh!
Where were we? Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and the catering made me want to puke. I'd rather starve next time. This new sushi place is so not up to par. The soy sauce was so bland.
My spicy tuna roll was anything but.
Oh, man, that is literally the worst.
Literally? I could think of some worse things.
Shh.
Yo, Horatio, man, I'm scared, bro.
What is it?
Don't nobody look like us.
Oh, man, welcome to Silicon Valley. Hey, what do you call a black man surrounded by thousands of white people?
What?
Mr. President?
Hey, man, they see two of us together, they gonna think we plotting.
We are plotting.
Man, I feel so exposed.
Hey, Horatio.
Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Yeah, welcome to my world. There's only three other black people that work here. Two guys, one woman. We have our own mailing list.
That's rough. But hey, you're fighting a good fight, changing the face of corporate life in the valley.
You haven't experienced corporate life until you're the only brother in a meeting and have to represent all of blackdom.
Jesus.
If I had a nickel for every time someone complimented me for being well-spoken.
Hey, Horatio.
So where's the server farm?
Not here, I'm afraid. The whole thing's located under the Noodle Maps building. You'll need a whole other level of clearance to get in there. The managers upstairs can take care of that for you. Just do a repeat performance of the bus hack on one of them, and you're good to go. Let's hit the kitchen. Need fuel before another day of drudgery.
We need gates on everything.
Hey, do you want a coffee?
No, I'm fine.
Oh, please, help yourself to a pomegranate. There to die for.
You're so great. Thank you so much.
Okay, neato.
Carlin.
Brody.
Big day today, huh? I'm excited. How about you? You know, you could just tell us what you've been up to. Where you've been looking, who you've been talking
to. Trying to get a coffee.
What was that?
Just trying to get a coffee.
Yeah. Yeah, all right. I'm sure you'll be more forthcoming with HR. Enjoy that coffee. Watch it! Are you new here?
Yeah.
Punk would love to lay his ass out. I can't stand that mother... Hey, Becky.
Gentlemen.
He's been watching my ass since the day I got here. Now he's saying I should be more forthcoming with HR?
You think he's got something on you?
Damn it. Do you have any idea how much jail time I'd be looking at?
If I can get into the server farms, I can delete all that shit, all right? We got your back. You're not going in jail. I'll be in touch. All right?
All right.
All right.
Pomegranates.
All right, Horatio, what's the plan for getting to the Noodle server farm?
Best option is the elevator maintenance area on the second floor of Noodle Maps, but watch yourself. Security's tight. Even I don't have access.
No sweat.
Just to kill each other as
just
it
a moment
is.
Of
think
your time
it. It's
if
the
you
ultimate
don't mind.
Road trip out to
please
the
allow me
nowhere.
To scan you
away from the law
the scan was interrupted
yeah well the management is going to regret it they're going to lose ticket sales next year more tickets for the bikers then that's not
I sat next to Horatio at lunch the other day.
Noodle is the
put on my biggest fake smile to match his asked him how his day was his answer perfect.
Allow me to scan.
He asked me about mine. Perfect. I want to grab his face and just scream into it. Traitor! This is a fun place to work. A community. He's going to ruin everything. It was a disgustingly pleasant lunch. We were so nice to each other. I almost snapped. When he finally wished me a good day and got up to leave, he turned for a second and I thought, here it is. Finally! And he just tossed me a pomegranate and winked.
You've been randomly selected.
He's about to get some of that patented, good old attitude. I'm gonna break him.
Oh, hi. What the hell? If I flag it, I could take that value for your patience and apply it globally.
Nice. That's something.
Oh, no, it's a relative value.
Fucking idiot.
Hey, I couldn't make it to that last meeting. What'd I miss?
Which meeting?
The one you were just in.
Oh, we were just breaking down UI for Project Atmo.
Right, right, Atmo.
Honestly, if they cut this thing, I'm out of here. I mean, the ability to detect and forecast air quality from your phone will save millions of lives. Hey, where's your desk? I'll come by and sync up with you for the deets.
I would if I could, but I gotta duck out early. Thanks, though.
Holy
guess
shit.
I should
go
what?
See HR and find out where my
desk is. Thanks, man. First thing that made me suspicious about Horatio. Fake. That fake smile, the way he greets everybody. The way he remembered all of our names on the first day. Tried too hard to be the perfect Noodle employee. At first I thought upper management planted him to spy on us and report back, but I don't think that's it. I don't think he's a terrorist. I mean, I had a landlord named Horatio and he was from Honduras. But he's definitely some kind of plant. Who planted him? I'm gonna find out.
Hi there. I'm Felix Leiter. I'm evaluating employee performance. Have you worked with Horatio Carlin? Can you tell me what it's like working with him?
Oh, he's a fine guy.
Can't think of a negative to hold against him. He's mostly quiet, sticks to his computer. The only time I've seen him get flustered is when Goodale harasses him.
Does that happen often?
Often enough. Here's the thing about Goodale. He's one of those assholes who knows how far he can take it without getting into trouble, which puts him in a weird position of power, because he's forceful enough to get what he wants, but nobody can reprimand him because he's not technically breaking any rules.
Maybe he has a good reason? Maybe Mr. Carlin actually did something to warrant this kind of behavior?
Goodale gives everyone on the team a hard time, but it's nothing compared to how he harasses Horatio. If he was as bad as all that, he would have been fired a long time ago.
I appreciate your candor. Have a nice day.
Please allow me to scan you.
Scanning takes just a few seconds.
Real, man. Real. I know it sounds sad.
Thank you for your patience.
Ha, nice.
Calling units 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
You've been randomly selected.
We need gates here on everything. And I'll tell you, I'm on her case if she even blinks. That's
heck,
my
time, what's happening?
Baby. And if anything happens to it, I will lose my shit.
Hey-o. What? Police! Hands where I can see them!
Listen,
let's keep this nice and simple. You're under arrest. Don't try anything or I will shoot.
Is this for real?
How are you?
Proceed. I'm a smart guy, but I don't get it.
We're bringing him in.
Lifetime, baby.
Don't! You're making this worse!
This is a I'm a lawyer.
Hi. I don't get what's going on.
Come on.
Anything you say may be used against you.
What the hell?
That is a bad idea.
Take it
up. Well, give yourself up!
Remain calm, but disperse at once.
Holy shit!
Evacuate the area.
How is this happening?
Attention.
No way.
Please exit immediately. Exit. Please exit.
There's something over there.
All right, I am now Miss Laura Kim. How do I get into Noodle Maps?
If you've got her ID, you should be able to just walk right in.
Okay.
I've been trying to work out who's paying Horatio's second paycheck. Invites would make the most sense. They've been trying to push their way into the digital map market with their social group matchmaking. Titus. Who knows what goes on behind those tinted windows and bolted doors. One thing's for sure, though. If they're going to put robots on the street, they're going to want access to Noodle's data to help guide them. Bloom. Bloom's been seducing us hard since they set up CTOS 2.0 here. I wouldn't put it past. Meanwhile, Horatio smiled at me in the hallway. I want to kick him in the dick.
What?
What was that?
Okay, listen to me.
Hey, you catch that?
Yeah, he's gone. We're shutting down here.
Okay, guys, straight up, the hackerspace needs a slide.
Kinda hard to have a slide on just one floor.
Let's work on that. Vertical expansion.
Noodle Map security don't fool around, so watch yourself.
Hey, this is Laura Kim you're talking to.
Elevators. Ratio, do these go to the server room?
Yes, but not for you. Facial recognition. Very advanced. Get to the maintenance access area instead. You know, like we planned.
All right.
Sector sweep complete. I am conducting routine duties.
What was that? Something over there. Catch that? Hey!
Oh! Oh no! Operative down!
Okay, buckle up. Keep your eyes open! This
stuff
could have to end in violence! I've got you. Just relax.
Get out there! Come on, give yourself up!
Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area. Clear. Gonna move on.
Give it up. Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
We don't go easy on cowards.
It's clear.
Hold on.
Not so funny now, is it?
Wait. What was that?
No location.
This is Control. We have a live alarm. Please respond.
Seriously, bro, take your time. No pressure.
Keep it together, Ratio. I'm almost at the elevator shaft.
Everything is in order.
What's going on?
Okay, tell me those weren't gunshots, and tell me they didn't come from you.
Check the area.
Hey, bro, I've gotten to the elevator. Horatio?
He's gone dark. Hold on, we're trying to find him.
Sitara, it's a dead end. I need Horatio's code to get into the server farm. Any luck finding him?
Got his GPS, but he's not responding. I'll patch you in now.
The heatstrokes on your computer is evidence enough to put you away.
I want to hear you say it. You have no idea how happy it'll make me to hear you say you fucked up. Look, man, I don't want to be the bad guy here.
No.
God, that's annoying. Don't touch it. All right, just leave it.
All right.
It'll turn off on its own.
All right.
Maybe.
You don't know a damn thing about me, man.
What? Did you want to confess?
Confess? What?
The hell? I always hated those things.
It's kind of cute, though.
No. So, sit like a dead sack. Sit. Sit, this place is a freaking circus. Side team morons better do something.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm outside Yasmin's office. You hear this? You wired everything in the building to the same network down to the freaking toys. You think you can stop it all from going haywire? Yeah. Okay, and here's a hot tip. Don't apologize. Just get it right in the first place. Yeah. You think? I know. Uh-huh. Really? Yeah. You think? I know.
Oh, Yasmin, hi.
Horatio and Carlin, these are very serious accusations that you've been making. I had prepared a secure room.
Well, the evidence speaks for itself.
Mr. Carlin, I'm going to ask you to follow me.
You're the man, Horatio. Hang in there. This is it. They got things wired up pretty tight here.
Thank you.
That's it. Noodle's data is now dead sex data. I'm out of here, but Horatio's still in the spot. Can one of y'all help a brother out?
We have access to every workstation in Noodle, including Horatio's and this Brody guy. I'm almost done sorting it out.
Well, let's see.
All right, done. Let's see how Horatio's doing.
I'm sorry you chose not to cooperate with us. I would highly suggest you seek legal counsel. Yes. You tracked the keystrokes? I see. Thank you. Mr. Carlin, I am so sorry. Apparently, we've made a huge mistake.
What a surprise.
My apologies. You are free to go.
I'm just glad you finally got it right.
Whoa, this is a mistake. I mean...
Mr. Goodale, take a seat.
I don't think that...
Sit down!
Horatio, that was intense. You good?
I'm better than good. Where you at?
Meet me out front at the noodle bus. Hey, I'm in a massive cooling room. Any ideas on how I can get out of here?
Yeah, I got you covered. There's a drainage conduit at the back that should take you into an exterior access.
Nice. Thanks. Woohoo! You swapped out Horatio's keystrokes with Goodale's?
Nobody gives our Horatio a hard time and gets away with it.
That's real crafty, Sitara.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Yo, how's the transfer going?
It's gold, Marcus. Gold!
Bloom's definitely tapped into Noodle's pipeline. They've even given Noodle limited access to their content.
I'm all for singing Kumbaya, but this shit's got Dushan written all over it.
For Bloom and Noodle to be cooperating like this, it's a major find. But it scares the fuck out of me.
Oh, come on, guys. Noodle ain't that bad.
Hey,
enjoy the dump, but save a beer for me, all right, Wrench? Right now, I've got some code to... Code. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate everything you did for me.
For sure.
But right now, can you get the hell out of here? You're making people nervous. Oh, hey, did you try Pomegranate? It was good, right? You look
Like someone with a lot of valuable information. Now, tell me everything you know about DedSec.
Huh.
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence they've committed any crime. Freedom of Information Advocate. Can say this is an unprecedented request that threatens civil liberties.
Oh shit, what the fuck? Hello? Sitara, Josh? Please tell me this is not what I think it is.
Marcus, you hear me?
Yeah, I got you now. I'm getting trolled. Did our app server get hacked?
Might want to get back here when you can.
Thank you.
Move!
Somebody do something! God!
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world! May I have your fucking pathetic attention? DedSec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. They pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I'm going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system, well, then please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Oh. All right. So, are we going to war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in.
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war. Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who'll give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.